Great Depression stopped the economy. Half of all beats failed and homelessness increased. Unemployment 25%. Housing prices plummeted and global trade collapsed. But Herbert Hoover preached a better capitalism, but it failed a bit for the seed was out of reach. First my greasy economy at 50%, as measured by the country's first and most product. But FDR, he was our man. He brought ideas to the table and we got right on track. His name is Benjamin. Boost of GDP growth, our system shifted from free market to a mixed economy. Knock, 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 who's knocking at our door? It can't be a man with a funny mustache looking to start a war. There's a lot of men, but nevertheless, we will come out of this pocket better than before. People are stumbling in banks and news. They're the deposit to invest in the stock market, but they're tempted now by the FDIC, a program of the New Deal to help you and me. Before 32, we're taking water corn for economical flu. We lost confidence in the wall because it busts every business, banking individual. We're standing into blinds. I lost all my pride.
Yeah.